So this is the menu. We normally get the white pizza with garlic, and then these are all the toppings. The chicken sausage, surprisingly, is amazing. It's super spicy, but it's pretty good.
Can't play with that, baby.
And wine and beer.
Honey, why don't you sit on the side?
Okay, so this is the pizza. They served us some slices already, so that's why we're still missing. So we got half with pepperoni, sausage, meatball, and garlic. And then the other half has chicken sausage instead of pepperoni. And then she go digging into it. Watch her shoot. Watch it down. Alright, but let me dive into this real quick. Slices, and I already know people are gonna because I didn't eat my crust.
Yeah, who doesn't eat their crust?
I don't eat crust because it doesn't have any of the toppings on it. If it was as flavorful as the pizza, then it'd be different. Some crusts are flavorful, these are good, then crunchy and delicious, but I don't know. I'm more loving the toppings and stuff, so. And the garlic sauce that they put on it.
Apparently,
my daughter is the opposite, since she's just eating the crust.